After Simon Cowell gave the heave-ho to X Factor judges Paula Abdul, Nicole Scherzinger and that other presenter guy, the panel looks quite lonely with only L.A. Reid to keep him company. Now, a source at the Mirror newspaper says Simon Cowell wants, quote, nothing but the best for the X Factor and Mariah is the best. So, no offense, Paula, Nicole and other guy. Simon had wanted Mariah Carey from the beginning as a judge, but a little thing called pregnancy got in the way. Now, to brighten up the new season, he's looking at Nicki Minaj and Katy Perry as potential judges, as well as Britain's sweetheart Cheryl Cole, another judge he ditched before. But why the big clear out? I mean, maybe the big gaffe that led to Rachel Crowe's surprise elimination? Or is Simon just chasing the ratings gold of American Idol's past?